Closed captioning of tonight's Fox programming is made possible by the Kaweah Delta Healthcare District.